to Petrie. Halves control as they get it set up. Petrie and Weber up top. Domi right in front. Lehkonen sends it across. Shot! Scores! Yoel Armia, power play goal, the Habs are up in this hockey game, is fourth of the season.
Well, that's a bit better look than Shea Weber taking 35 one-timers. Mix it up and watch Jonathan Drouin. Watch the smart offensive player on the goal line. I need to change the angle. He takes 5 feet out to the ice. Now Max Domi at the decoy trying to tie up Suter's stick. Opens up that passing lane. If Drouin stands still, he's got to put it through Suter's body. Suter's on his knees. He can't move. You move, create the passing lane, and yeah, that didn't take long. Well done.